I hear there are great restaurants out west.
Some of the best. How could she?
How could you let her go?
You just don't know. How could we lose Angel?
Maybe you'll see why when you stop escaping your pain. At least now, if you try, Angel's death won't be in vain.
His death is in vain.
Are you insane? There's so much to care about. There's Mimi.
Mimi's got her baggage too.
So do you.
Who are you to tell me what I know and what to do?
A friend.
But who, Mark, are you? Mark has got his work. They say Mark lives for his work. And Mark's in love with his work. Mark hides in his work.
From what?
From facing your failure. Facing your loneliness. Facing the fact you live a lie. Yes, you live a lie. Tell you why. You're always preaching not to be numb. When that's how you thrive, you pretend to create and observe when you really detach from feeling alive.
Perhaps it's because I'm the one of us to survive.
A poor baby!
Mimi still loves Roger. Is Roger really jealous or afraid that Mimi's weak?
Mimi did look pale.
Mimi's gotten thin. Mimi's running out of time. Roger's running out the door.
No more. Oh no. I gotta go.
Hey! For someone who's always been let down, who's heading out of town?
For someone who longs for a community of his own, who's with his camera alone? I'll call.
I hate the fall.